our backyard trying to do some more fun stuff for the kids. And, you know, with inflation going on right now, it's kind of quite costly to travel anywhere. Gatlinburg is one place we'd really like to go. And for $350-$400 a night, we have a hotel room. Usually around $140, we don't want to do that anymore. So we've been slowly updating our backyard to stuff similar to that. Top of a little ridge and got a creek at the bottom, so it's fairly similar to what you can find in Tennessee. But we got a canvas tent from White Duck. It's the 10x12. Real nice material. Just has this deck built for it. Again, overlooking the creek at the bottom. I still have a lot of stuff I need to do to it, but we have a track being installed Friday, so I had to get the tent out of the way and get this built and get everything ready for it. We got a couple windows, we got a stove coming. They'll be here next week sometime. Be trying it out. So I just moved this over to here. It probably took about 15 minutes to put it together. We actually have two of these, so when we do go camping, build another deck for the second one off to the side. I'm not sure yet, but we got it. So if we need to quickly disassemble, pack up, and go somewhere, we can pretty quick. All in all, a great tent. That's a bulk tent though. It's about 180 pounds. Not bad though. It's pretty stout. I'm 6'3", so stand in the center of it, don't hit my head. And the next one we put up, the video putting it up. If anybody's interested in getting one, they're a little expensive, but you're paying for quality. We got a little porch back here. Spend as much traveling until things start to get back to normal. So we'll be doing some sleepovers out here. Get the stove running during the winter time. We're gonna need it. We got some 20s coming.